It's very important that people know about this case in the hopes that this will never happen again.
In 2003, Howard's daughter, Leanne, was murdered. The killer was a four-time felon, released from prison by John Suthers, now your attorney general.
I lost trust in his ability to protect the people.
When confronted about his role, Attorney General Suthers says he doesn't remember the case.
It bothers me, frustrates me a lot when he says that he doesn't even remember, hardly remember the case, and yet he has his assistant pleading for this guy to get out of jail, and now he's saying he doesn't even remember Harley who Kimball is.
It was Stan Garnett, the incumbent's opponent, who put the killer in prison.
Stan Garnett showed me that he cared.
Stan Garnett traveled to Utah to help lay a headstone at the place Leanne's body was found.
He wanted to share with our feelings about this and try to comfort us.
Colorado, who would you rather have protecting you? The man who unleashed a serial killer on Colorado? Or Stan Garnett, who put the killer away?